1. The 2018 Harley Davidson Softail Slim remains true to bobber styling. At first glance, one might not pick up on the changes throughout, but that is the beauty of this update. Harley designers have seized upon the traditional styling of the Slim, without making a mess of the recipe. The chrome triple clamps now embellish a black fork tube cover, and the headlight backing has now been removed, giving it a more custom vibe. Plus, the classic Harley tank badge solidifies the Slim's retro mojo. In all, Harley designers have done a commendable job, paying homage to the bobbers that inspired it. 2. With the twin cam put out to pasture, the Milwaukee 8107 power plant takes its place. One of the most beneficial updates to the entire Softail line is the addition of the Milwaukee 8 motor. Featuring a claimed 110 ft-lbs of torque at a low 3,000 revolutions per minute in the Slim configuration, this motorcycle is a joy to ride due to heaping servings of torque. It also has a much smoother ride, thanks to the dual counterbalancing. The shotgun exhaust hums a tune that any gearhead can appreciate, especially when you start pouring the throttle on. Matched with great fueling, the Slim's engine is faultless. 3. The Slim's 26-inch seat height, floorboards, and swept flat bars make this bike incredibly accommodating to many riders. At 5'10", with a 32-inch inseam, I had ample room to move about and relax. One of the biggest improvements comes in the seating position itself, which now features a tuck and roll seat.